Israel Kamakavivu Ole, or Iz, is famous for his version of Somewhere Over the Rainbow played on ukulele. Well, you might know that Iz also did a version of Somewhere Over the Rainbow where he included parts of the song What a Wonderful World. By watching this video, you'll learn how to play Somewhere Over the Rainbow, What a Wonderful World as performed by Iz. In this video, I'm using my tenor uke with a low G for the number 4 string in standard tuning. Keep in mind that if your ukulele does not have a low G, it probably has a regular G or a high G on it. The tuning is the same, just keep it in standard tuning and it'll sound perfect. You'll also notice that on this video, there are clips called pause and practice, where after each part of the song that I teach, you can pause the video and practice the chords in their correct order. Okay, so here are the chords needed to play Somewhere Over the Rainbow, What a Wonderful World as performed by Iz. The first chord is a C. The next chord is an E minor. Then we have an A minor. Then we have an F. And then a G. We have an E7th. A minor 7th. And then a D minor 7th. It seems like for this song, most people choose to use a down, down, up, up, down, up strum pattern, and that's perfectly fine. It'll sound really good. So to play that version of strum slowly, it's a down, down, up, up, down, up. Play that one more time. Down, down, up, up, down, up. So a little bit faster. Sometimes I'll play this same pattern, but add another light down strum in the middle of it, so it turns into a down, down, up, down, up, down, up. Notice on the bottom of your screen that there are large Ds. The large Ds on the bottom of your screen represent the down strums that I will emphasize and play a little bit louder. It's key to playing those a little bit, with a little bit more emphasis to get the sound right. So here's another way you can play it. So that's going to be a down, down, up, down, up, down, up. And the down strum in the center is a pretty light down strum. So that's down, down, up, down, up, down, up. So a little bit faster. Down, down, up, down, up, down, up. And a little bit faster again. When I strum this song, I actually use a combination of both of these very similar strum patterns. So you go ahead and decide which strum pattern you would like best out of the two and play that one, but just make sure you're on beat, and either way, it's going to sound good. Also, if you need any more help on the strum pattern, I have a video dedicated to just the strum pattern of this song alone. Just click on my channel name and you'll find it there. Let's go ahead and get into the introduction. Keep in mind that for all these parts, I'm going to put up a change-up sheet at the end of the video so you'll know how to put them all together in the correct order. I'm going to start out with the introduction now. It starts out with the C chord, into the E minor, into the A minor, into the F, back to the C, E minor, A minor, A minor 7th, back to the F. That's how held out one more measure. I'll go ahead and play the introduction one time through for you. Right after the introduction, Iz starts singing his oo, and so that's what I call the next part, the oo. Here's how to play it. You start off with the C into the E minor into the F back to the C back to the F into the E7. Then A minor, back to the F. I'll play the oo one time through for you. Let's get into the chorus. This also starts out with the C. Into the E minor. Into the F. Back to the C. Back to the F. I'll play the chorus one time through for you. The next part of the song is the verse. This is a pretty simple part, just four chords. Starts out with the C into the G, A minor, F. I'll play that one time through for you. All that's left now is where Iz starts inserting his parts of What a Wonderful World. The first part he inserts is a part where he starts to sing, "Well, I see trees of green." This is how that part is played. Start out with the C, E minor, F, C, F, C, E7th, A minor, and then F, G, A minor, F. I'll play that part one time through for you. This is "Well, I See Trees of Green." Thank you. The next part of the song is "While I See Skies of Blue." It's played a little bit different than the other part towards the end. Starts out with a C, E minor, F, C, F, C, E seventh, A minor, and then F, held out, and then G held out a little bit, then C, F, C, held out. I'll play that part one time through for you. Let's move into "The Colors of the Rainbow." Starts out with a G into the C. G, C, F, C, and this time I'm using my pinky, and you'll see why in a moment. F, C, F, C, into the D minor 7th. Easy transition if you already have your pinky down there on the 1st string 3rd fret. Into the G. I'll play that part one time through for you. This is "The Colors of the Rainbow." The next part is "I Hear Babies Cry." And so this starts out with a C, E minor, F, C, F, C, E seventh, A minor, and then F, play this one time through for you now. This is "I Hear Babies Cry." It starts out with a C. Okay, that's it. If you're interested in learning other songs by Is, like "Somewhere Over the Rainbow" by itself, or "What a Wonderful World" by itself as performed by Is, just click into my channel and you'll find the tutorials there. There are also other songs that you'll find, like "I'm Yours" by Jason Mraz or "Drive By" by Train on Ukulele. I also have a song on there. This is actually a tutorial on guitar, but if you're interested, check it out. It's the song called "Somebody That I Used to Know," but I did a tutorial on how to play it the way Walk Off the Earth does, with five people on one guitar. All parts are included, including the drum pattern and how to play it on the end of the guitar. So if you're curious as to how they did that and how that's done, click into my channel and you'll find all those tutorials there. Don't forget to tell your friends and don't forget to subscribe. Till next time.